Right. I'm really just testing things out, so if you're watching this, don't expect anything interesting or extraordinary. Really just seeing if I need to do headphones for the audio as well, and use the mic thingy that I have, or I need to, yeah, I forgot what I was going to say now. Just ignore everything that I say in this one. I've already learned the first words of his shout. All right, I need to check. It's about a 13-second delay, so we'll see how that goes. Yeah, it definitely looks like I need to have a mic and headphones set up. Audio is not the best of my voice now, is it? Yeah, it definitely looks like I need to have a mic and headphones set up. Audio is not the best of my voice now, is it? No, I'm not even on the map yet. What's interesting to me as I'm watching it on my phone is that it actually the screen looks better on my phone than it does on the TV.
Talk to Captain Gallen.
Oh, get the fuck out of my face, you creep!
I'm just a ship.
With the Ascon threat taken care of, I can give my men the rest they deserve. Well done, friend.
I probably should have some sort of backdrop. Thank you. if you're actually still watching this and not bored to death, you'll notice me hitting the wrong button and going into third person instead of going into sneak, or going out of sneak. I've been playing a lot of Elder Scrolls Online, and... yeah. Fucking cuntbag. Oh, double cuntbag and a fuck whore. Oh, shit, sucking ass fuckhole. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna need headphones.
You got a good thing, the finest weapons and armor.
Why am I not wearing that? Oh, that's right, because I fucked the fucking fuck mother.
Bring your weapons and armor to me. I'll fix it up right.